Difference between sperm and semen? Sperm is a microscopic male reproductive cell made up of an oval-shaped head and a long tail, and the job of sperm is to fertilize the female eggs. Sperm is carried by a mix of fluids that help the sperm reach the egg, and that mix of fluid is called semen. Therefore, semen or seminal fluid is an organic fluid created to contain and transport sperm or spermatozoa from the male reproductive tract to the female reproductive tract. Semen contains nutrient substances that help the sperm survive while also giving them medium or fluid to swim in en route to the ovaries or female eggs. The purpose of sperm is to fertilize the egg, and the purpose of semen is to help the sperms reach ovaries. What is sperm? Small and compact male reproductive cells are known as sperm. The job of a sperm is to fertilize the female eggs. Sperms are constantly being created in your body. It is believed that an average man produces at least 1,500 sperm cells per second. It takes about 2 months for a sperm to mature. Sperms travel in semen, and a half teaspoon of semen contains anywhere from 30 million to 200 million sperms. Sperm are typically made of three parts: the head, midsection, and tail. The head of the sperm contains male DNA material, which is made with chromosomes. Mitochondria are placed in the midsection of the sperm, gives energy to the sperm. The tail helps the sperm move forward. Sperm count and sperm motility are the two key factors that affect male fertility after ejaculation. Sperm can live up to 5 days inside a vagina. What is semen? Semen is a grayish-white bodily fluid that contains sperm and is secreted by the gonads of males. Semen provides nutrition and medium to swim to the sperms. The process through which sperm is discharged is called ejaculation.